probably chocolate chip cookie dough ice cream, Ben and Jerry's preferably. I don't know, I have a big sweet tooth, so I enjoy ice cream.
Go-to late night snack, whipped cream, just
probably some cereal or a cereal bar. And because I'm a big fan of breakfast for dinner, so I guess that's the last meal I can eat. I don't know.
A mixture between pretzels and craisins, because it's like the perfect combination of like sweet and salty.
Definitely either some mixed nuts, so I like some cashews, almonds, and all that, or just like a chocolate milk and peanut butter jelly sandwich.
It's gotta be chocolate milk, because you can't go wrong with chocolate milk.
Nachos, I'm a big fan of the nachos. Doesn't matter what kind either, just put some cheese on top of some chips or whatever, add some salsa, meat, sour cream, anything.
Chicken crispitas, of course, they're delicious.
Probably In-N-Out. I don't know if anyone knows about it, but In-N-Out.
Wheat Thins.